it's an apex body in the country ensuring the rights of the children from the ground level to all the level. And it was worked along with the missionary of under the WCD, Women and Child Development Department. The commission is led by our Honorable Chairperson C. Brian Kanungu, and various initiatives we have taken so far in the Double A. The importance of coming here, there is a National Commission for Protection of Child Rights. It's working various programs, various places. Say for example, in COVID time, National Commission for Protection of Child Rights issued more than 50 advisories in one year. Issued more than 50 advisories to the all the chief secretaries to the government and DGPs to the government, and we are continuously reviewing the district wise also. In that, we found some of the valuable districts, some of the important remarks, as well as the best thing observed in the practices observed in the district. So, National Commission of Protection of Child Rights already have initiated a concept called Samvedana. It's called SAMVEDNA, Samvedana. Samvedana means it's a toll-free number for COVID infected and affected children. Say for example, the number is 1-800-121-2830. I'm repeating once again, 1-800-121-2830. What is the importance of this number? And if the children is infected, the children is become test positive, also they can call and get the counseling. And the children is affected, the parents or some relatives are affected, they also get the counseling. It is an one and only purely COVID counseling program, so the children can able to hear the best quality of. Nowadays, counseling is an important part for rehabilitation as well as recovery. And secondly, this is the almost 200 districts in India. I travelled personally as a member of National Commission to the district level and interacted with the district officials, made the various uniqueness programs. In such like us, except 2-3 districts, we are going to cover the entire Andhra Pradesh. Already we covered many states also. We have already had an exclusive district-wise review meeting with the respected DGP of this state, with all the 14 districts, as well as the superintendent of police of the 14 districts, and the implementation of Operation Muskaan and Smile. It to be new. So, why to Anantapur? What is the importance of National Commission in Anantapur? What is the importance of Eroj meeting? What is the importance of today's meeting? Is actually, basically three things are noted. That Anantapur is the only district among all the 14 districts marching towards child friendly. Means the district is very proactive, and then if the so many initiations, respected collector has explained me about the few updates of the district, like the district administration had provided this much of efforts, and that especially that 28,000 children who come back from the private schools to government schools in the Andal, that is one of the landmark of the district administration. And particularly, we have also a very good report on the district administration, especially for empowering and providing the state government scheme as well as the central aided scheme to the ground level. Say for example, policy makers, we can make the policy. Say for example, the POSCO Act should to be implemented properly, the Juvenile Justice Act to be implemented properly. All acts should be enacted in the ground level. Anantapur has done record of 98% and more to implement the state and central government policies in the field. So that is the one thing. Second thing is, unlike otherwise, the district administration has a very good interaction as well as the motivation towards the empowering the girl children. That concept was even our Honorable Prime Minister was tweeted about this particular district, along with that on that Milky Bar program, that for the day, this empowerment given to the girl children acted as a district administrative official. So this kind of things, what will happen? They will get empowered. So this is the second reason that in the central, Anantapur is a district, is a unit of out of 743 districts in India. The new district of out of 743 is among the one unit which prominently noted in child development. And then we are all officers like the Superintendent of Police here. And then there is an operation called, you everybody knows, the tracing out of missing children called Operation Muskan. Operation Muskan was properly enabled and it was delivered into the ground level by police department. As well as we have the joint collectors, especially Dr. Sri had implemented few things, such as it will be a notable program for empowerment of the children in this place. And finally, there is also one prominent thing in Anantapur that none of the district having the providence of the relationship between CWC as well as with the district administration. Here the CWC chairperson has a very good relation with the district administration, so that the master land list day and day, if suppose children calling to 1098, they will inform to the child line, will transfer the gathering the data, and they will provide the data to the CWC team. The CWC team will go to the ground level. This is the usual thing. This will not be happening in majority of the districts, but it is 100% enacted and happening in the district of Anantapur. In such like way, I want to convey the two things to the media person, that one is our national initiative Samvedana should reach to everyone. That initially it was started with 500 to 200 calls. Nowadays we are receiving more than 3000 calls per day. Means initially it was started with 3 languages, now it was almost with 13 regional languages. So likewise, this district also has a uniqueness. I can surely tell you one thing, this present district administration is marching to wherever the National Commission goes. Our motivation and motto is to make the district as a child friendly. That is our motto. And for that we are working with all the district official people, such like as Labour Department, Health Department, Revenue Department, Education Department, and then block level officers, and then DCPO, District Child Protection Unit. In such like a way, here we can able to tell that they already achieved a lot of good practices, so that National Commission will observe that. And as a member, I can able to analyze with the interactor with them how the things are getting done, and then how we can promote us, elevate us more. So I can assure you that one thing, that Anantapur will be the first district of child friendly district, will be very soon. There are certain indicators. There are certain indicators to achieve the child friendly. So that in that indicator, I am sure that this district administration has enough role to achieve this. Thank you very much for the opportunity. Joint collectors, especially Dr. Sri had implemented few things, such as it will be a notable program for empowerment of the children in this place. And finally, there is also one prominent thing in Anantapur, that none of the district having the providence of the relationship between CWC as well as with the district administration. Here the CWC chairperson has a very good relation with the district administration, so that the master land list day and day, if suppose children calling to 1098, they will inform to the child line, will transfer the gathering the data, and they will provide the data to the CWC team. The CWC team will go to the ground level. This is the usual thing. This will not be happening in majority of the districts, but it is 100% enacted and happening in the district of Anantapur. in such like a way, I want to convey the two things to the media person, that one is the our national initiative Samvedana should reach to everyone, that initially it was started with 500 to 200 calls. Nowadays, we are receiving more than 3,000 calls per day. Means, initially it was started with three languages, now it was almost with 13 regional languages. So likewise, this district also has a uniqueness. I can surely tell you one thing, this present district administration is marching to wherever the National Commission goes, our motivation and motto is to make the district as a child friendly. That is our motto. And for that we are working with all the district official people such like as labor department, health department, revenue department, education department, and then block level officers, and then DCPO, district child protection unit. In such like a way, here we can able to tell that they already achieved a lot of good practices, so that National Commission will observe that, and as a